Oh my gosh, today we got a special one. Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Eli Reacts, aka Eli. And man, do we got a special trailer today. San Diego Comic-Con's happening 2022, if y'all didn't know. They dropped Groot trailer, I Am Groot trailer. They dropped Wakanda Forever, Black Panther 2 trailer. They dropped Fury of the Gods trailer, Shazam. They dropped She-Hulk trailer. And a whole other titles of projects. But today we got the Black Panther Wakanda Forever trailer. Man, am I excited to watch this low key. The first movie, hella great, 10 out of 10. R.I.P. Chadwick Boseman. Such a great person, such a great human, such a great actor. He did a phenomenal job portraying the Black Panther. That movie will forever be an instant classic. How do you go about this knowing that the first one was successful and then your main star passes away? It's just a difficult situation. So I'm curious to see how they go about this second trailer. Man, I'm really excited to get into this one. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that sub button, smash that like button, comment down below what you guys think about the trailer. Low-key, I'm like so excited right now. I want to know what they're doing. I know they're going to show Doom. I hope they show Dr. Doom in the movie, not in the trailer. All right, all right, all right. No woman, no cry. Ooh, that music. No woman, no cry. I got the chills already, Loki. No. The music, wow, it's just, you get the chills. All right, child is born. Who is the father? Namor? Oh shit. Oh shit, they're introducing Namor. Oh, who took the mantle? I need to know who took that. Jeez. What a trailer. What a trailer that was. The soundtrack, you could just off the bat, you feel the goosebumps. You know that it's more like a tribute to Chadwick and the passing of the torch to the next Black Panther. But man, was that you feel it, you feel the emotions in that trailer. You feel the when she's giving the speech about her family being gone, like right now I got the chills. Look, sheesh, you can probably, I don't know if you can see them, but I got the chills right now. Man, who knows what kind of movie or trilogy we might have gotten with this Black Panther series. But I mean, we're gonna get one regardless. It's just not gonna be with Chadwick. But man, that teaser trailer, that was something. They definitely remixed that Kendrick Lamar, "All Right, Everything's Gonna Be All Right." That song was dope. And then they added that culture with the Wakanda flavor, and then they added, you know, sounds and everything, and it just all brought it together in this trailer. And man, was it! They already showed Namor. They showed Namor. They hinted at a new Black Panther. Reports are saying that there might be a Doctor Doom cameo in this movie. I'm hoping. I'm really hoping, man. That trailer was awesome. 10 out of 10. Link in the description. Y'all go watch it yourself if you haven't already. Go ahead and smash that sub, like. Go ahead and smash that sub button. Comment down below your favorite part. Let me know what you think about the trailer. Hit that like button. Support the channel. I appreciate everybody who's tuning in. Thank you, everybody. Y'all have a wonderful day. Stay blessed, fam.